Good morning, Money with Vikings. This is your morning announcements. Reach out, touch faith.
Tickets for Home Queen 2019 are now on sale. Don't miss out on a night of glamour, fashion, and elegance at the Met Gala. Regular prices are 15 with ASB Gold Card, 18 without, and 20 for guest passes. Buy your tickets in the activities office or student store today.
Hey, MVHA students! Have you ever lost anything and don't know where to look? Well, go to the student store. Oh, and don't forget, remember to have your ID card with you. Do you need to return a textbook or do you need to get a book? Have you switched classes and need to switch books too? Well then, go to the student store. Are you hungry? Do you want something like a snack or two? Go to the student store. They sell chips, cookies, corn nuts, Rice Krispies, fruit roll-ups, and gummies. Thirsty? All right, how about a slushie? Water, Gatorade, or Powerade? Students store also sells paletas. Do you also want to buy PE clothes, t-shirt, hoodie? Walk into the student store and see what type of stuff you can buy. The student store is open during lunch and nutrition, before school at 7:30 and after school until 3. See you there!
Attention Vikings, this year Mountain View will be having a school-wide incentive. What is that, you may ask? Well, the purpose for our school-wide incentive is to reward and encourage positive behavior. Our monthly incentive will be for those students who have been selected as Student of the Month. Rewards include a special lunch, a unique MVHS t-shirt, a certificate, and a picture with your principal. There are two parts to our six-week grading incentives. The first part will be honor roll. This will be for the students with a GPA of 3.0 or higher. Our second part will be for the perfect attendance. Tier 1 will be for those students with zero absences and zero tardies for 6 weeks. If you're a little tardy at times, do not worry. Our second tier will be for those students with just zero absences for 6 weeks. Now on to our semester incentives. There are two parts to the honor roll. The Viking honor roll, and this is for the students with a GPA ranging from 3.0 to 3.49. And the principal's honor roll is for the students with a GPA of 3.5 or higher. There will be a Renaissance assembly in the beginning of the winter semester. During this assembly, they will be rewarding those who qualify for Renaissance and are MVHS scholar athletes. Let's talk about our end of the year incentives. There will be a senior awards in the second semester for Viking Honor Roll and Principal's Honor Roll. Perfect attendance, tier 1 and 2, for the second semester, and our CASP incentive cap and gown for those students who met or exceeded test standards. We also have other incentives such as pins for the students, lanyards, varsity jackets, as well as class pins, athletic pins, and club pins. Now, let's make this year the very best.
Hey Vikings, the Media Center Advisory Board is kicking off its annual bookmark contest today. Bookmark designs should promote reading or school spirit. The deadline for entries is October 18th. Winners will receive Starbucks gift cards and have their bookmarks published and distributed from the library. Winners will be announced at the Scary Story reading on October 30th.
Good morning, Vikings. The applications for the California Scholarship Federation are now available. This program recognizes your academic achievement every semester. You will need a copy of your spring 2019 grades and the application that can be picked up in Dr. Lewis's office, room 270. Remember that you must apply each semester to be eligible for life membership upon graduation, which includes a seal on your diploma, gold cords, and a CSF pin. If you have any questions, email or see Dr. Lewis.
Attention fifth period teachers, the Viking Scroll will distribute issue 1 on Friday during third period so that you could distribute copies to your class during SSR. If you don't have a fifth period, we'll leave a copy in your mailbox. Call or email Mr. Weller if you have any questions.
And this is your morning announcements. Have a good day, Vikings!